So I got a gold bracelet permanently welded onto my wrist. And I know that sounds crazy, but I found the cutest little store in our local mall. And all I did was I went inside and I picked out my 14 karat gold chain. There were so many options, but I wanted something dainty and cute, so I went with this one. After that, he went in and welded it on, and it was totally painless, but I think I'm obsessed. What do you guys think about it, and would you get one?